Meisner Makers, it's Jennifer here today with part two of our big reveal. So hopefully you saw some of the content that we posted yesterday on Facebook introducing Brother's brand new 10 needle embroidery machine. Some of the features that I'm finding are going to be pretty phenomenal with that machine is the brand new hat hooping system that's going to allow you some additional space when you're embroidering those caps, the great tubular hoop support table so that when you are embroidering things like pant legs, you'll have some extra support for that fabric so it's not pulling down off the side of the hoop from the weight of the fabric. And then also for those of you who are quilting or just getting started with your quilting, the two color border functionality so that as you are stitching your decorative designs down the sides of your borders on your quilts or in your sashing on your quilts, you now have a two color option in addition to your single color option. So I'm pretty excited about that and I can't wait to get my hands in and start playing with that machine. For those of you who are looking to see what else is new, what else is exciting, I am pleased to unveil today something I am awed, amazed, and delighted to share with you, and that is the Brother Innovus XP2. The update to the Luminaire. Let's take a look what's inside this box. All right, so we have just unboxed the first Brother Luminaire XP2 that has come through our warehouse doors. We do have a couple of these that are gonna be heading out to each of our store locations so that you'll have the opportunity to come and look, feel, touch, see them in person. If you do wanna stop by to see a Luminaire XP2 in person, please call that store ahead just to make sure that they've received their floor models. They are literally just reaching us, so I don't want anybody to be disappointed by making a trip out and not having that machine on hand. So what makes this so amazing? Well, first of all, this package comes with so much of what you would need to get started, whether you are a sewer, a quilter, an embroiderer, or a crafter. You can see there's a nice large space here for your biggest projects, regardless of whether that's a home deck project, whether you're sewing a garment, or whether you're working on a quilt. Your machine comes with a large assortment of presser feet and accessories, so you'll have the right tool for most of the jobs. Now, an unsung hero, I think, in the packaging is this extra long automatic buttonhole foot. And there are times when you need to create a very large finished opening. It could be for a decorative button. It could be something that you're sliding rope through for a home deck project. There are just reasons where you need that beautiful finish. So I really, really like that. I also enjoy the digital dual feed foot. I love on the embroidery side of the machine, all of the hoops that come with it. Whether I'm looking for something very large to embroider with, or whether I'm looking for something a little smaller like a baby onesie or the back of a t-shirt, I'm gonna have the right hoop with my machine, so I'm ready to get started from the get-go. Also, I think it's pretty amazing that most of the guesswork has been taken out of positioning my embroidery designs perfectly. With the wonderful camera function and also the projection function in this machine, you'll be able to see very easily where your design is and make sure that it's positioned correctly. You want to create your own designs right on the screen of your machine. You've got a great scanning tool to help you do that. And as an enhancement to the XP2, there's also an app for taking pictures and sending them wirelessly to the machine, or images to send wirelessly to the machine, so that you can automatically digitize right on the screen of the machine. No additional software is needed. Isn't that amazing? But wait, could there be more? Absolutely. With your new Luminaire XP2, if you are doing quilting designs, there is a two-color sashing functionality built into the machine. There are some beautiful decorative fills that can be positioned right around your applique motifs or into your quilt blocks for custom quilting right at your fingertips. If you've been sewing on Brother machines for a while, you may be familiar with the little snowman. Well, now there's an end point. These are used for your start point positioning. There's now an end point positioning for your Luminaire as well. So if you're running rows of decorative stitching down the bodice of a blouse or along a pocket, you can attach one of the endpoint stickers to the project and the machine will know when to stop. Isn't that amazing? But wait, could there be more? Absolutely, because with the new Brother Luminaire XP2, not only do you get all of that wonderful technology that has been a part of the XP line from the inception, but you also get all of that new functionality as well. And when you pre-order with us, not only do you get the machine, the hoops, the accessories, the embroidery unit, your positioning stickers, the projection functionality, classes here with us, you also will receive PE Design Embroidery Software, which is about a $2,200 value, an embroidery design collection featuring 2,500 designs, so another $2,600 value, a starter thread set, another $129 value. We're running out of room here on our table. But wait, there's more. You will also receive a set of Brother luggage, which is suitable for taking your Luminaire XP2 with you when you come to your new owner's classes. There's a bag for your embroidery module as well, because I know that as things return to normal, you're gonna wanna be traveling to classes and events and special embroidery classes at each of our Meisner Sewing and Vacuum Center locations. But there could be one more bonus for those of you who are considering purchasing a new XP2. For those of you that place your pre-orders with us in the next 10 days, I feel like this is a telethon, but for those of you that do place your pre-orders with us in the next 10 days, not only will you receive all of the gift with purchase items, but we also have a $500 gift card for you when you pick up your machine. What could be better than that? An amazing machine, an amazing package, great bonus gifts, and bonus money to shop so that you can make this machine exactly what you want with all of the accessories and the items that are going to be perfect for you. Now, for those of you that have a Brother Luminaire XP1 and you're thinking, but what about me? I have good news for you. So there is a new upgrade available for your machine, and there are two ways to purchase that upgrade. There is a brain upgrade, otherwise known as a firmware upgrade. And what that will provide your machine is the two-color border functionality that I talked about. It will set it up so that it can be used with a new series of hoops that will be released, and I'll talk more about that in a moment. It also adds the app that I talked about, where you can take pictures with your mobile device, send them to your machine, and then work with the auto-digitizing functionalities in the machine. Now that's kind of part one. Part two is the hoop, and I wish I had one here to show you. So imagine with me, if you will, and then go to our website after this video, where you can take a look at that new magnetic sashing border hoop. So it is a 360 by 200 magnetic hoop, and what it does is its main function is for you to be able to create continuous embroidery designs like you would on a quilt border. But also for those of you that have difficulty managing the hoops and it's getting a little harder to tighten those screws and hoop your projects, you could also use that frame as a traditional embroidery frame. And again, because it's magnetic, you're just positioning your fabric over the outside portion of the frame. Those magnets are holding your project down inside the frame, so it makes it very, very easy to hoop your items. Now, that upgrade that I was talking about, you can opt to go with just the brain portion of the upgrade, or you can opt to get the hoop and the magnetic hoop and the brain upgrade at the same time. Now, if you've had your Luminaire 1 for a while and you haven't done any for-purchase upgrades, this might be the time to think about what other tricks you can teach your Luminaire 1. So in addition to the things that I just talked about, there is also an XP1 Upgrade 1. And within this particular package, there's a 10.5 by 10.5 inch hoop. There is a couching foot for sewing and a couching foot for free motion, for programmed machine embroidery. There are couching embroidery designs that are available. There are additional fills that can be used for creating your own designs. So lots of enhancements and ways to teach your Luminaire One some new tricks. So between this upgrade, the second upgrade that I just talked about, you too can update or upgrade your Luminaire One to the same functionality as your Luminaire Two. Now, because things move at such a rapid speed, and we're trying to get product out to all of our store locations and make sure that everyone is very clear on what the new information is about the machines, please be patient with our team. If you do have questions, the fastest way to get those answered is to email me at info@meisnersewing.com. If you want to take advantage of any of the specials on the pre-order bundles for the XP2, if you are wanting to get your XP1 upgraded, info@meisnersewing.com, and I will get you that information as quickly as is possible. We want to make sure that you are as close to the front of the line as is possible. Now, there is one last thing that I want to share with you very briefly. If you are a Scan and Cut owner, there is a new Scan and Cut that's coming as well. And the main differences between the current Scan and Cut and the new Scan and Cut is there is a new fabric mat that's being introduced, specifically for fabric, as opposed to adding a fabric support sheet to the existing mats. And there's also a new blade system. So if you work a lot with vinyls, you're gonna really wanna pay attention to that upgrade information as it is released over the next few days. So the new Scan and Cuts will have the new fabric mats and the new vinyl cutting tools included. But for those of you that already own a Scan and Cut, the most current models of Scan and Cut, you will be able to add those mats and those cutting tools to your Scan and Cut, so that you too can have the latest and the greatest. So thank you all for spending a few minutes with us here today. If there's anything that we can answer, remember that quickest route to go is info@meisnersewing.com, I-N-F-O, or give a call to your closest Meisner Sewing and Vacuum Center. We're looking forward to answering all of your questions and seeing you soon. Thank you.